Hey everybody, welcome to another Yo-Kai Watch unboxing video. Today we got a box from Japan. Oh god, it killed everybody. But no, we actually got a box from my boys at Samurai Buyer. Misaki shot me an email and he was like, yo dog, wanna open up some Japanese crud? I was like, yeah. So here we are today. Today, he sent me a whole box and I already messed up the recording, but I didn't see any of the items inside, so let's check it out. Whoa, what the dump? Seems he sent me a couple of things. We got the Japanese yokai watch. Alright, cool, cool. We got our boy Usopp-yan from our Yokai Watch 3 LP. Nice, nice. We got... is this what I think it is? That's Nyan KB Jabon. I didn't even know they made this. What the heck? And last but not least, something I was actually kind of hoping he would send me. A Japanese Bandai, I love Bandai, model kit of Lubu Jabanyan. This is actually a thing. So in case you guys don't know what Samurai Buyer is, basically what they do is you go on their website, it's called a proxy shipping service, and basically pick out the items that you want. Then they go to the store or Amazon and purchase the goods for you and ship them to your house. So if you really don't like translating stuff on Amazon sometimes just to find out, oh, they don't ship internationally, this may come in handy for you. And so far, the selection seems pretty awesome. I know for a fact they have a lot of Yo-Kai Watch 3 toys in stock, specifically those dream medals I am coveting and really want badly. But yeah, this is Usopp-yan. It looks pretty cool. He's got a little blaster and everything. And that's awesome. Stinking Inoho, dude. But yeah, it's all in Japanese, so I'm not reading any of that, but I don't know, it's kind of cool. What I'm most interested in, though, is this Nyan KB Jabanyan. I mean, I know they changed the name of the music group that he's obsessed with in English, but to me, they'll always be Nyan KB. And this guy really doesn't want to come out of his packaging. There we go. Look at that. Wow, he's so soft. Oh my god. I know you can't feel it in this video, guys, but this is the softest Jabanyan probably in the whole known universe. Oh my gosh, and he has his, check that out. He even has their shirt on. I don't know, man, that's stinking adorable. But you know, he's a tiny little plushie. Let's use Robanyan as a comparison. I don't know, but he's cool in his own regard. But the last item, and I don't think I'm gonna be opening up the Yo-Kai Watch 2, or should I? You know what, I'm gonna do it anyway. I'll save that for the end, but the last thing we got here is a model kit. Now, you may not have seen these before, but they're basically a big thing of plastic. Might as well show you guys, come to think of it. Basically, you open up this box, and I like to think of it sort of like a Lego set in a sense, but you have all these plastic pieces and stickers and stuff, and eventually, you're gonna end up with a product that kind of looks like this. It's kind of a cool concept. I've built a lot of Gundam model kits in my day, and I'm not gonna lie, the Japanese Bandai kits look pretty stinking cool, but yeah, it's kinda neat. Not something we do in this video though, but maybe that'll be a future unboxing video if we get around to it. But the piece that I cannot close this box. God, flung it across the room, not really, just put it down. The last thing we're gonna be checking out in this video, now that I've completely destroyed my set, is the Japanese Yo-Kai Watch. I would have appreciated the Yo-Kai Watch Model Zero. But you know what? Beggars can't be choosers. I mean, I'm not begging. I'm just saying. I really, really would have liked that. All right, let's open this up on camera. Oh, just... well, it comes out of the box a lot easier than the North American counterpart. But yeah, their watch is... it looks a tiny bit different. Here's the English version on the right for comparison. Now, the left version feels very flimsy, actually. Like, very lanky. However, this feels like a legitimate watch. Like, watch this. Get it, watch this. So there's a little bit of spring to it, but this just kinda doesn't really do much. So comparing the two, I think America actually got the better version of the watch, but there are some very small differences. Like there's a time thing. You can check that out. Not sure what that's supposed to be, but yeah, the North American version doesn't have that. Let's actually pop in some medals though. Also, I think it's pretty cool how the Japanese medals can sometimes be hollow, even if the character is in an S rank. I wish North America would kind of get on that trend, but yeah, let's check out Jabanyan and put him into the Japanese Yo-Kai Watch, which acts kind of weird, and I really hope I get this on the first try. Apparently I didn't. Okay, let's try that. Come on. Come on. All right, whatever. Let's just try it again. Maybe we'll get lucky. Come on. Come on. same. So he still says Jabanyan, but it's actually a different voice actor. And I don't know, that's kind of cool. Let's put in Desmeralda and hear the Japanese Eerie Tribe song. Oh, she sounds very depressed, actually, but I don't know. I think that's pretty darn cool that Misaki, my boy from Japan, would send me this. Not gonna lie, though, I kind of like our North American Yo-Kai Watch a little bit better. Actually, it looks a lot cooler, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're interested in checking out Samurai Buyer, my discount code will be in the description of this video, and if you want to order any of the items that you saw here, links to those will be provided as well. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it was kind of crazy, but you know what? That's how I like to roll. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Bye.